HAL Chetak. This aircraft was designed and developed by Rotary Wing Research and Design Center for Civilian and Military Applications. The aircraft is a 3-ton class, highly agile, new generation light utility helicopter. And the helicopter has a cruise speed of 253 km per hour with a maximum speed of 260 km per hour. The aircraft has a service ceiling of up to 6.5 km and a range of 350 km. So far, the aircraft has a maximum takeoff weight of 3.12 tons and an empty weight of 1.9 tons. It has the capabilities of accommodating a crew of 2 pilots and 6 passengers, whereby all of which will be seated on crashworthy seats. Hence, externally, it's capable of carrying cargo of up to 1 ton under the sun. Having a glass-covered cockpit, the aircraft has the capabilities of performing various missions, including emergency medical services, troop transport, utility, search and rescue, aerial reconnaissance and surveillance missions being one and among the capabilities. So far, the aircraft is powered by a single engine, 750 kilowatt turboshaft engine. It supports dual channel full authority, digital engine control system, along with fuel backup control system. The semi-monotail boom attached to the rear end of the body structure is fitted with a tail rudder guard and a horizontal stabilizer with two vertical twins. The tail rudder measures 1.912 meters in diameter and rotates at 2,001 rotations per minute, hence carries 3 blades articulated in the flapping plan. The aircraft is used by different nations including India and China, who are the largest users in the world of the helicopter. The helicopter has proved very many variations and applications and abilities in the field. If you found this video helpful, consider like, share and subscribe.